Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie are reportedly trying to reach a bifurcated judgment deal, which would allow them to be legally single. Angelina Jolie, 43, and Brad Pitt, 55, may finally be officially, and legally, single soon, even though the finalization of their divorce is still pending, according to The Blast. The estranged exes are apparently negotiating a bifurcated judgment of their married status, which would allow them to be legally divorced and single, before all their assets are divided and a final custody deal is reached, sources tell the publication. These sources add that Brad and Angelina both want to get on with their lives and no longer want to be married to each other, and that the move is so that the two of them can emotionally move on. In addition to all of the shopping she's been taking her children on in the last several months, Angelina has also treated her kids to fun movie premieres as well. After taking Zahara, 14, Shiloh, 12, and twins Vivian and Knox, 10, to the LA Dumbo premiere, a source close to Angelina told Hollywood Life exclusively why she loves treating her kids. "She isn't trying so hard to look like a good mom," our source said. "She is a good mom. She loves her kids and has access to do things like premieres and take them to very fun and different things, so why not enjoy the perks that her life presents her?" Meanwhile, Brad is concerned that Angelina may be going too far with her shopping trips. Brad fears Angelina is spoiling the kids, a source close to Brad told Hollywood Life exclusively. He wishes Angie would stop buying the kids stuff they don't need. He worries the kids are growing up spoiled and he does not want them to have a sense of entitlement like everything should be handed to them.